All right, we head over for the play of the week. Back to Brody Field tonight. Tiff County, wide receiver number two, Malik Henry, receiver, would actually receive this ball on the 20-yard line. And it was just all him right here. This is just a beautiful play. 80-yard touchdown run for the return after the first score for them and the Blue Devils. That would be their first score of the game and put points up on the board for the Blue Devils.